Look, healthcare is a big moonshot for IBM and many other companies. I think everyone sees how disruptive technology can be in healthcare. I think we've only just started that story for the next 30, 40, 50 years. And so chatbots, advisors, and almost like consultants that you can talk with on a more regular basis and as and when basis, you know, so that you're almost interacting with a doctor with that type of information. So services already exist today where you can have an online doctor and you can be dealt with much, much quicker in primary care than you can with a your own typical doctor, certainly in the UK at least. So the opportunity to interact and provide that service 24/7 becomes very, very powerful for a chatbot if, as I said earlier, they have the data to support the interaction. I think the interesting thing, I think, is if you think about when we started to look at it, I think from an IBM perspective, we've put a lot of activity and engagement into the technology, but actually, rather than the technology itself, which, you know, if you peel back the layers, a lot of the technology is built on similar types of algorithms and artificial intelligence and machine learning. I think what you'll find where we're driving this is not just because we've been in the game quite a long time. So IBM has been in this sort of process of building out AI, and I would argue that we've built this market. I think that the one crucial thing that I think you'll see a difference is we want to make this incredibly easy to use, this AI and these chatbots. So yes, we will continue to build the technology at a sub-level layer, but actually really important to people like you and me is actually making this incredibly easy. What we want to do is spend the time curating and managing the data so that it interacts with these chatbots in the most seamless, natural way we can. And that's why I think IBM at this stage has an advantage. So what can I give you in terms of HelloNina insights? I think you're going to see a constant. I can't talk to one piece of technology, but everything that we're doing in terms of that interaction with chatbots, integrating it with other aspects of our technology layers, APIs around image recognition, I think what you're going to see is this ability to be able to interact not just in the form of text, but also bring in very quickly the assessment on pictures and video. That's going to be the next sort of level of insight that I think you're going to see. Interaction between these multiple different API services, but making it incredibly easy to use so that we can just build incredible value back to the customers. I'm incredibly proud of what you guys are doing with Nina. Thank you, Nina, for the opportunity to talk to you. I think it would have been better if it was a chatbot rather than me. But on that note, I'm really looking forward to the progress, and hopefully we'll talk again soon.